Captain.
Okay, let's go, Captain.
We're here, Captain. Lavina Island. Milia's gotta be here somewhere. This island isn't huge, so it shouldn't be too hard to find her if we act fast. Do you think Milia got the medicine? She doesn't know that Castle's okay, so she probably thinks time's against her. If only she left a day later. She'd have been so happy to see Castle back in good health. Castle and Lats must be anxiously awaiting our return. Let's find Milia quickly and bring her back. Maybe one of the locals has seen her. Let's take a look over there. Hi there. We're looking for our companion. I'm guessing your brand. Excuse me, Miss Bard. Good to meet you, Mr. Penguin Merchant.
Met, traveler? That was quite the show you put on.
Captain, over here!
Thank you. ready to experience a miracle? Just the sight of the seed budding.
These are the twin windmills, right? Still no sign of Milia. Should ask that person if they've seen Milia. Hi, have you seen a blonde knight? Captain, over there, the gold coins. Ooh, they look pretty gross though. Captain, would you be a dear and pick them up? Hey, we took care of those fierce freaking Tynos. They're tougher than they look. Don't let them pull out your hair. We'll just let you I saw them fighting over there. Hurry, Captain! We can't let Milia slip away again! Over there! I can hear the battle getting closer. Whoa! It's too late for the thieves. Let's just help Milia.
I must be seen.
Milia, wait! I'm so glad you're here. Do you have any...
There's something on the ground. A gold coin?
Looks like a trail of them. Let's follow it.
Did they fall from my pack?
Excuse me, have you seen this boy?
Aggressive doodles? That's weird. I wonder what's going on.
A doodle hunt sounds fun, actually. They must have been a nuisance to the residents.
Let's make sure we're super prepared this time. I don't want anyone getting... Are you Aaron?
Shh. I'm playing hide and seek.
Just moved. Is it Daisy? A doodle. We're finding everything except Daisy. This isn't as fun as I thought it'd be.
Oh, lighten up. When was the last time you played hide and seek?
Oh, Daisy. Where could she be? We take forever to find her, and then she just runs off? Guess there's nothing we can do. Let's go talk to Marimo.
Yay! Thanks for finding Daisy!
Please, help!
Captain, over there! Those people are under attack! Uh-oh! I just locked eyes with a rifle!
It's coming this way! Watch out!
This is the last of them!
You have my gratitude.
Wait, Captain? Milia? The Roccos and Logs are acting so weird. They've gotten pretty ready.
Maybe they've started to see this beach as their domain. We're not...
those markings. They're demon markings. The Brelan Dominion saw demons less frequently than anywhere else, right?
It's also the farthest dominion from Roxxon where the dimensional gate opened.
Demons are popping up all over the place these days. Is any man safe?
Youngsters, have you...
Captain, Milia, we gotta hurry before all of it gets...
Not much meat left, is there? Maybe we can help fatten the lake.
We ate most of it, so this is all we have.
A shame. Let's see if some lost claws will do.
Claws.
I sense a suspicious presence in that direction. Let's check it out. Look, Benny's over there. You little thief!
I have to act quickly. You two take your time.
She ran off again. At least we know where to find her this time. Yikes. I knew it. They're everywhere. They look much newer than the ones from earlier. About a close one. Benny, you've been up to no good again. And if it's actually valuable, it'll make Castle happy. What do you think the treasure is? Well,